Wait, where's the sound post?
Oh, it's a Wizard versus 7. Or I bet 3 plus 4. Seven hates the wasn't a true fair dare, but I'm gonna hit, so what does it matter? Hey, Wilmer. I'm not really commenting. We're just talking. It was like even, and then 7 fair dare again.
Wait, 7 of D&D?
It wasn't true, he dumped. In a world where 7 can hit bread and butter combos. Oh, that's actually a really good estimate from JN. He's doing the skid con.
Did you turn the game thing on?
What game thing?
Oh, nothing.
Is there something on the mic? Yeah, there is. Swag, you hit it. Yeah, no, see, we're gonna go ahead and... Disable swag. Well, actually, we just want it at 0.
Hey, what? What are you doing?
I'm turning swag off.
That's not turning off.
Reducing the game down to 0? Yes. Yes, it is. No, that's not true. It's literally making noise, Max. Don't let swag off. I feel bad for this song. as we're singing Asha. No, I'm not. Oh, okay. Well, Wizard starts with a.
Who's the other gay dude in RP that's like crazy?
Gatsby?
No, the other one. The one that really sucks.
He's not gay.
Ernie just a notification came up on your phone from Ernie.
And he knows from Ernie.
Oh yeah, it is from Ernie.
The ice peanut.
What kind of tag is
that? I can't tell you the story of that tag on screen, because it's about his family getting abused and shit.
Oh my god!
It was such a graphic story that, Zeke is normally, like, fine with everything, so you gotta believe that in general.
And he made his tag after that?
Yeah.
Why?
It's complicated. I'll explain when we're not in the stream. Oh my god. What's this girl?
Nasty.
Is that a cockroach?
I don't know.
What? There are some weird looking tiny cockroaches. It's like a thing.
No, tiny cockroaches only can do this once.
That's probably right.
What is that? I don't think cockroaches can climb walls.
Yeah, they can.
They can?
Yeah. Dude. Jaden might actually take this game. Being, you know, pretty substantial, I'd say.
Pretty awesome.
Oh, I'm not expecting you to.
God, I really wish my fucking sprite. There's.
You know, there's, like, concessions and shit outside? Like, in the lobby?
I'll get something after my next set.
Who's your next set again?
I have no idea.
It's me.
Is it actually you?
I don't know. See, I'm the same thing. I think it's one of Nova's on site. But they were like trolling us, so. Like, they played each other. And, like, Kobe and
that's what happened when
we
were driving.
I beat him.
Hey.
Hey,
bro. You talking about me now? Yeah, I'm talking about you going to the
He just doesn't ask me what happened to your set.
Dude, 7 almost hit a dead end, by the way.
He's so close, dude. He almost hit fair air with Wolf, but he managed to get his jump out. It still hit, so I guess it counts. Oh, poor Ariel.